Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Danielle. Welcome to the family. I am so excited you guys are here. It's another night of hockey, guys. This is one of those that it's like a real kind of like rivalry in the family kind of situation. The Detroit Red Wings are here. They are here in North Carolina. And we count Hurricanes versus Red Wings tonight. Last home game of the regular season. We are going to the playoffs. Very exciting. You guys will get to see that as well. But it's fun because family up north, like, we still tease each other about this. We still send the text messages and get everybody razzed up. So far this season, it's 1-1. But this is the last time we play the Red Wings because they are not going to the playoffs. But I'm excited. Zach's going to the game. You guys know Zach if you've been here for a long time. Zach's going to the game with us because Haley is at work. So it's my dad, Zach, and I. And yes, but here's the tricky part. I gotta get dressed. Okay, so this is what I really want to wear, is this jacket. And it's so cute. It says Carolina, it says Hurricanes on the back. Here's the problem. I'm a bigger person. So, and I just also don't know if I'm as hip as cool as I think I can be to pull this off like I want it to. But we're gonna try and we're gonna see what happens. So let's try it. Okay. I don't hate it. Here's the problem. These are Haley's jeans and they're too long for me. I don't hate it with the black jeans, but I just look like I'm getting ready to go play basketball. You know what I mean? Like, the leggings were a no-go. It definitely has to be worn with a bodysuit, not just a regular tank top. On to plan B. Much like I had to, I was too short with those jeans. I'm too short with my leggings too. See these, oh hi! See, these are actually cuffed up. But this just feels so comfy and so nice, and it's just kinda how we do it tonight.
goes.
PNC Arena, and not many of them have left, are going to be treated to a storm surge.
T-shirts or towels? T-shirts. Gratitude for these huge Caniacs.
Alright, y'all. Final score, 4-1. We had a blast. Canes won. Last home game of the regular season, getting ready to go to the playoffs, had a blast. We had so much fun, and it was a great game. And I just love when we get to go watch hockey. I really do. It was so much fun. The guys had fun. I call it a perfect Tuesday night. Now playoffs start next week, and we are thrilled. We don't know who we're playing yet, but we'll figure it out. I think end of this week. Hopefully soon. If you guys like this video, please give a big thumbs up, subscribe down below, join this awesome family. Stay tuned for more playoff hockey. I'll see you guys back here next time. Bye y'all.